An earthquake recorded at 7.3 magnitude on the Richter scale shook Tasikmalaya, West Java late Friday evening, APA reports quoting Anadolu agency. The Indonesian meteorology agency said the quake occurred at 11:47 p.m. local time, 105 kilometers underwater with an epicenter 43 kilometers southwest of the city of Tasikmalaya. Officials have warned local residents of a potential tsunami as the first quake was followed by another a few seconds apart, roughly at the same location.